Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. Just going to do a quick flip through of the new Colour in Heaven magazine, which is Nouveau Fairy Special. 40 Enchanting Fairy Designs by Herb Leonard. So I haven't really looked through this yet. I've had a very quick flick through it. So there's the cover, and there's the back cover, that's really nice. So this magazine is already out. It came out yesterday, which was Wednesday. Whatever the date was yesterday, 17th, I think. So as usual, we get a bit about the artist on this side and straight into the gorgeous pictures. So there's the first one, which is called Bell Warrior and June Beetle. This one is Bat and Cat. Sorry about my hitting the tripod there. Bleeding Hearts. That's a nice one, isn't it? Blossom and Bee. They're very beautifully done. Cherry Fairy, I like that one. She's really cute. We've got Columbine and Luna Moth. We've got Copy Human Moth. Daffodil and Pup, I think that's gorgeous. Dragon Master. Fern and Frog Prince. It's cute, look at that. Foxglove Fay, I think that one's gorgeous. Hibiscus and Snake. Honeysuckle and Hummingbird. Oh, Honeysuckle smells beautiful. Ice Queen, that's beautiful. Iris and Bat. Larkspur and Rosy Maple Moth. Lilac and Rosemary. That's beautiful as well. Lila and Ladybird. That's what we call ladybugs in the UK. We call them ladybirds, just so you're wondering. It's a ladybug. Madam Butterfly. Got Mantis and Thistle. Marigold and Dragonfly. Miss Muffet and Pansy. I quite like that one. I think that's really clever. Orchid and Mantis. That's a lot of strange bugs. Orchid and Dragonfly, that's quite a nice one. Peace Lily Fay. Plumeria and Gecko. Queen of Bumblebee and Sunflower. Queen of Dreams, that's gorgeous, that one. Rose and Butterfly. Snapdragon and Hercules Beetle. Snowflake Fay. I think that one's beautiful as well, actually. We've got Spider and Moonflower. That's the type of spider I don't like. I don't mind the small ones, but it's the ones with the really long legs. Ugh. I'm getting better than I was, though. Water Lily Fay, that's a nice one. Bumblebee Fay. Mouse and Tulip, I quite like that one. Racing Snail, oh, that's pretty cool. Rhodey Grasshopper. Seahorse. Oh, Thistle and Shamrock. How beautiful is that? Tulip Fay. There's another ladybird. Ladybug. And that is all 40 of the lovely pictures. Yeah, it's a really nice magazine. I'm hopefully colouring that soon. I'm not colouring very much at the moment because I've injured my wrist slightly, so you'll see more about that in the weekly vlog if you watch it, and when I do a colouring chat, which will be sometime, hopefully film one tomorrow night. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this flip through. As usual, you can order this from Colouring Heaven on the website, Anthem Publishing. If you're out of the UK, if you're in the UK, it's in all good newsagents and supermarkets. I saw it in Tesco today when I popped in to get something for Jennifer. It is there, it is in stock. And my branch had plenty of copies. And I'll admit, this would be one I would have picked up had I not been a subscriber. So, I hope you've enjoyed this. If you want to see me colour in this magazine, let me know. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.